There's big news for TMS Web Core. Guided installation of all components is now possible on all platforms. The issue at hand is as follows. TMS, for historic reasons, provides their installers as Windows executables. While with Visual Studio Code, you have a development environment on macOS and on Linux as well. Windows executables won't help you there. So what you had to do so far was to install all the components manually from source code. Or if TMS provided packages, you could use their package system. However, now there is no longer a restriction. As soon as TMS releases a new component pack for the Red Studio IDE, you will be able to use it on all the other platforms as well. The solution is at hand. TMS now provides all source for all component packages for TMS Web Core as zip archives. With one mouse click, you can install all the components in Visual Studio Code. You'll find the zip archives on the My Products page of your TMS account. Filter by FNC. You will now see all the FNC controls that you have an active license for. On the right, downloads are separated by Delphi and Visual Studio Code. Let's try to install the TMS FNC Dashboard Pack for TMS Web Core running on a Linux system or a macOS system with Visual Studio Code. To make it easy, the FNC Core download, which all packages rely on, is listed with each separate component package. So we download the FNC Core zip archive, and we download the latest registered product version of that product. Both zip archives have to be extracted in separate folders. One folder for the FNC Core source code, another folder for FNC Dashboard in this case. We then start Visual Studio Code and open the folder with FNC Core. Open folder. In this case, it's on the desktop, FNC, and the folder is the FNC Core VSC Reg folder. That's it. Click OK. Under normal circumstances, Visual Studio Code automatically finds the project file in the project manager. If that is not the case, select it in the Explorer window. In this case, the project manager lists the project file for the component package. I right click and I can simply install all components contained in this zip archive. Done. Installation has completed. We repeat the very same process for any other component package we want to install. In this case, I only want to install the FNC Dashboard Pack. I select the folder, okay. And using the same approach, I select the project file in the Explorer. The project manager updates. I can right-click the project and click install. This is really how fast it is to install new component packages for TMS Web Core. Let's work with those packages. I created an empty TMS Web Core application. I switched to the designer. In the tool palette, I should now see the FNC controls I just installed. And of course, here they are, the FNC Dashboard Pack, as well as a few components from the FNC UI Pack, which are part of FNC Core. Let's drop a widget gauge, move it a little bit into position, and let's drop a timer control. Set the interval to 2000 so it fires every 2 seconds, and implement the onTimer event. When the timer fires, we want to set the value of the gauge to a random value. How can we do that? We address the widget gauge, set its value to a random value, and the maximum value we want to use is given in the widget gauge as well as max value. Code completion tells us it's a double value, so we have to truncate it. Trunc, and that's it. Semicolon at the end, and we run the application. And there we have our moving gauge control with random values. Within minutes, we can install new component packages into TMS Web Core and use them right away. Web development has never been easier. The Visual Studio Code IDE is available for Linux, macOS, and Windows. For more information about the product, go to tmssoftware.com/site/tmswebcorevsc.asp.